with Roland. Tonight, Dracula. We've all seen the ghoul named Roland, but of my dear, only her hand. Could it be he has fear because Igor is near, that he won't show the rest of my dear?
I am Roland, and that very interesting limerick you just heard was set to me by Mrs. Irene Thompson of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I don't mind telling you that the joke is on you, Irene. If my dear ever started getting restless, Igor would run around like a werewolf trapped in the sunlight.
Igor, you! Well, I want to hear one, see one of your home movies, I'll tell you, not before.
Interrupting my valuable time like that, Igor. You've got a nerve, you do. In observance of National Home Beverage Week, I'm going to explain tonight the makings of the famous Dracula Fizz. I hope you're all paying attention out there, because I do not intend to repeat my instructions. I've made several testings. My dear, how was that last little sample, my dear? There, perhaps a little more.
You mind your manners, you witch, you. Sufferable woman.
Tonight I'm going to tell you the story of the Grand Master of the Undead Creatures of Darkness. Now I hope you're paying attention so that you can learn a thing or two. And I tell you the story of my old friend, Dracula.